now departing is the 1716 cross country service to Bournemouth.
Do not know what the numbers were, but I know it was 221 something. And yeah, I'll be filming a few trains at Oxford before I take my 1732 to Paddington. Arriving on platform 3.
This is a security message.
Is the 1732 Great Western Railway service from Hereford to London Paddington. My current favourite train that exists in the UK is this one. This is 800-031. And both of those coaches are first class.
Journey. Or should I say it will be an electric journey. Station would be Didcot Park, and we're swinging by.
Thank you.
train seems to have electrified itself while it was running. Attached is pantographs. That train is either going to Manchester Piccadilly or Newcastle. Sorry. I was going to Bournemouth. So those trains reverse out of Reading, don't they? And then go in a different direction. So that train was going to Bournemouth. Wait a sec. This is the same platform that I boarded the train at during the Madhouse train trip last year. What a coincidence. Thank you. Still Crossrail. When Crossrail will actually start running under London, still a mystery. Now departing from platform 10, C1758, Great Eastern Railway service to London Paddington. Wasn't paying attention to the numbers. Wait, we left early.
Yeah, that makes a lot of sense.
lost now.
Thank you.
another Heathrow Express Class 387. In the depot, by the way. Not actually running. Don't worry, we still have some time for now. Some class 332s on the inside. They're much better than the 387s for the Heathrow Express. Much wider for one. Thank you.
They should really say, mind the gap between the train and the platform edge, and also mind the gap between each other. That would make social distancing seem more fun than it is.